Just unbelievable. How many times have I warned those people about food inspection?
You'd think after all these years, someone would listen to me.
Oh, well, airport management, the FAA, and the airlines. Oh, cheats and liars. All right, let's get out of here.